United States, we throw away 36% of our food.
Yes.
And the companies that provide that GMO food and the milk, the bovine growth hormones, they love the fact that we throw away a third of our food because then we'll just go buy more of it. By dumpster diving, we're actually chopping that number down to over a third of our food wasted, and we're not supporting the very companies that would love to have us keep throwing away their food, so we have to go buy more of it. Taking advantage of a resource that other people consider trash. Not. With hundreds of thousands of people going to bed hungry throughout the world, even in this country, every single night, throwing away over a third of our food is horrible.
It's more than just food. Also, you can get furniture, clothing, lots of different things. Like if you go to the colleges with semesters usually end, most of those kids just throw out everything. You can get brand new furniture, clothing, winter stuff, summer stuff. Just it keeps going and going, all the stuff. You can get TVs in Los Angeles in order to make my badges and banners and stuff. I would go down to the fashion district, dumpster dive down there, and get some crap battery. And the people down there are fine doing it as long as you don't leave a mess. As long as you're not just tossing everything out to get what you want, they're usually going to do it and work with you. So I try to have you talk to places about getting people setting stuff aside. Sometimes they'll call it work with you.
Oh, and in pharmacy, like Walgreens, CVS and stuff, you can sometimes get blood pulled in your toiletries. You can use a box of wine, you can throw it in instead of dying wine.
And so you can get pet supplies. I know found like little hamster cages, get bags of dog food, everything. Like she said, if it gets a hole in it, you can't do anything to it. They park it off and throw it out.
So dumpster diving is also a way
Monterrey, Tuta Refios, Juarez Adolfo,